Deep in the heart of Queensland, Australia, a geological marvel silently narrates a tale that stretches back hundreds of thousands of years. This is the Undara Volcanic National Park, a testament to nature's raw power and timeless beauty. The park is renowned for being home to one of the world's most extended lava tube cave systems. The name Undara, an Aboriginal term, translates to a long way, a fitting description for the extensive reach of these ancient lava tubes. And we're going to discuss their fascinating formation in this video. Our journey began about 190,000 years ago, during the Cenozoic era. This was when the Earth was a theatre of geological upheaval, when a colossal volcanic eruption occurred here, spewing molten lava across the landscape. The lava flowed more than 56 miles, or 90 kilometers, to the north and over 99 miles, or 160 kilometers, to the northwest. An estimated 14.4 cubic miles, or 23.3 cubic kilometers, of lava flowed from the volcano at an astonishing rate of about 35,314 cubic feet, or 1,000 cubic meters, every second. In perspective, a lava flow of this magnitude could fill Sydney Harbour in just 6 days. As the lava flowed rapidly down a dry riverbed, the top layer cooled and solidified while the molten lava below continued to flow. This process created a network of tubes. Over time, parts of these tubes collapsed, forming a series of caves. Today, these caves serve as fertile pockets where rainforest plant and animal species thrive, creating a unique ecosystem within this ancient geological structure, whose inception would have begun at a time when the dinosaurs were roaming this land. The Undara volcano, the epicenter of this geological wonder, is a shield volcano in the McBride volcanic province. This province is a hotbed of volcanic activity, even up until recently, where volcanism occurred only 3 million years ago. Unlike many vents in this region, Undara is made almost entirely of lava flows, lacking pyroclastic material. This characteristic gives Undara its unique geological identity. The park is also steeped in cultural history. And today, the Undara Volcanic National Park is a popular tourist attraction where visitors can step back in time and explore its extensive network of lava tubes. One day, I intend to take you guys with me as I journey through them and explore them all, but I'll have to live vicariously until then. The park is a living museum, offering a window into its rich biodiversity, and it's a testament to our planet's dynamic and ever-changing nature. When this volcanic eruption occurred, it drastically altered the land, literally overnight. And from its violent volcanic birth to its present-day tranquility, the Undara Volcanic National Park is more than just a park. It's a journey through time, revealing our planet's raw power and enduring beauty. A place where every rock and tree has a story to tell. Thanks for watching.